there's also a Switch sort of glitch. I don't know if it's really a glitch, but more like a trick. It's actually like a demo mode sort of thing. And yeah, it had a demo button right over there.